Stars of the Heart by Sus Vacampara. In the luminous city of Sindarin, nestled amongst the neon rivers and hovering chrome towers, live Nova and Ajax, renowned space rangers. One evening, as the binary suns deep below the cityscape, casting long vibrant shadows, a distress call pierced the serene hum of their quarters. Nova, ever the fragmentist, frowned deeply. Distress signal from Kepler-186f? That's a long way out, Ajax. What could possibly have gone wrong? Ajax, his heart already drumming, a nervous rhythm, swallowed hard. The last colonist reported a presence, an ancient one. They called it the Beholder. The Beholder, the bare name sent shivers down Nova's spine. Legends whispered of a monstrous entity, an eon-old being with a single central eye that devoured emotions and minds. Fear, a cold serpent, coiled in her stomach. "We have to go," she said, her voice firm despite the tremor in her hands. "Those colonists are counting on us." The journey to Kepler-186f was fraught with an oppressive silence. The usually vibrant constellations seemed dimmed of their light, swallowed by a growing sense of dread. As they neared the planet, a chilling stillness hung in the air. Upon landing, the once bustling colony was a ghost town. Houses stood abandoned, doors hung ajar like silent screams. Finally, they reached the central hub, the place that had resonated with life. Instead, they found a tableau of horror. People, their faces devoid of expression, their eyes glazed and empty, moved robotically, as if it was their very souls had been sucked out. Nova, her voice tight with terror, whispered, "Ajax, it's worse than we imagined. They're puppets." Ajax, his own voice thick with emotion, squeezed her hand, his fear a tangible force in the air. "We have to stop it. We have to save them." Their only hope lay in a prototype device, the Anima Resonator. It could amplify emotions, potentially disrupting the beholder's control. But the process was risky. Someone had to become a conduit, channeling the emotions directly into their device. Nova, her eyes filled with a fierce determination, stepped forward. "I'll do it, Ajax. You're the better pilot. Get us out of here if this goes wrong." Tears welled in Ajax's eyes. He hugged her tightly, his voice choked with emotion. "Nova, no. Please, we can find another way." As she connected with the Anima Resonator, a scream ripped from her throat. Her eyes, normally vibrant with life, turned vacant. Ajax watched in horror as the Beholder, a monstrous spear with a single pulsating eye, materialized above them. With a surge of love, fear, and desperate hope, Ajax activated the device. The chamber pulsed with an otherworldly light as Nova convulsed. The colony stared, a flicker of life returning to their eyes. Suddenly, the Beholder shrieked. Its single eye flickering erratically, it rushed in the air, the Anima Resonator disrupting its control. As the Beholder shrieked, Ajax cut it in half, freeing the colonist. Nova stumbled, her eyes vacant. Ajax rushed to her side, catching her before she fell. Tears streamed down his face as he held her close, whispering words of love and encouragement. Slowly, the light returned to her eyes, recognition dawning. "Ajax," she rasped, her voice weak but filled with emotions. "Nova," he choked out, his voice thick with relief. "You're back. We did it." A cheer erupted from the colonists, their voices weak but filled with gratitude, as Nova, weak but free, looked into Ajax's tear-filled eyes. She knew they had faced not just the monster, but their own deepest fears. Together, their love had been the beacon that lit the way back from the darkness. Hand in hand, They helped the colonists rebuild. Their bond forged anew in the crucible of their shared ordeal. As they finally left Kepler-186f behind, they knew their journey was far from over. The vast expanse of space awaited, filled with countless other worlds, each holding its own mysteries and dangers. But together, they were ready to face them all.